Welcome to the eSupport division of Phoenix Technologies. In the next several minutes, this video will show you how to log into your DriverAgent or BIOSAgent Plus account. If this video is too fast for you, you can pause it at any time by clicking the pause button. You can also watch the video as many times as you need to. Let's begin. The first thing we want to discuss is the login process. To log in, we can open our web browser and go to either driveragent.com or biosagentplus.com. Each member has to visit and log into the appropriate site pertaining to their membership. Assuming we already downloaded the program, at least to evaluate it, we could also run a scan with the application and let it take us to the appropriate website. We will start by opening our web browser, in this case Mozilla Firefox. Once it is open, we will type driveragent.com after http://, in the address bar at the top of the browser. When we press the Enter key, we will be taken to the DriverAgent homepage. Once at the DriverAgent or BIOSAgent Plus website, we need to click on Member Login. This will take us to the login page. We then want to enter our username and password in the appropriate text boxes. By default, the username is the email address used to sign up for the membership. For this video, I have changed my username to Test Account. So in this case, I will type Test Account and my password in the appropriate text boxes. Checking off the Remember Me Until I Log Out box will help the web browser keep us logged in on the website. After we have done so, we can click on the Login button. If we log in successfully, the web page should change slightly and it should show that we are logged in at the top right corner of the page. In this case, it shows that we are logged in as Test Account. Once we have logged in, the next step would be to run a scan with the application or web scan, depending on your personal preference. This video, however, is focused on logging in, so we will not cover those in this video. So far, we have successfully logged into DriverAgent, but what would happen if you could not remember which site you joined? If you have forgotten which site you joined, you can find out by logging in through secure.esupport.com. To do so, we want to close any DriverAgent or BIOSAgent Plus tabs, and then clear the cookies and temporary internet files in our browser. In Firefox, we click on Tools, and then click on Clear Private Data. If prompted, we want to make sure cache and cookies are checked, and then click Clear Private Data Now. Now we want to close and reopen the browser. When it opens, we want to type secure.esupport.com in the address bar. Now if we log in with our username and password, we will be redirected to the appropriate website automatically. I will log in as Test Account 2. As you can see, we have now been redirected to biosagentplus.com and are logged in as Test Account 2 at the top right. Now that we know that Test Account 2 is a BIOSAgent Plus membership, we would be able to sign in directly at biosagentplus.com from now on. Congratulations! The next step would be to run a scan with the BIOSAgent Plus application or web scan so we could proceed with updating our drivers. Remember, if you need to, you can always replay this video at any time. Additional help on the topics covered by this video can be found on the Frequently Asked Questions page. The FAQs pertaining to login and this video are D5, G13, G14, M2, M3, and M5. Thank you again for choosing DriverAgent.